was 10 years old, I remember thinking how cool it would be when we were going on an 8-hour drive. If I could just watch TV, I'd have given anything to have my own Pac-Man game at home. I used to have to get a ride down to the arcade. Base in the Philippines. I wish they could see this now. The world they saved has changed, you know. 'Cause I was on a video chat this morning with a company in Tokyo. They burned a cross in his front yard for asking out the homecoming queen. I thought about him today and everybody who's seen what he's seen from a woman. Martin Luther, where I've got some big news. The bank finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. 'Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stick out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there. You gotta get a little mud on the tires. On a duck blind, catfish on a trot line, sunset's about nine this time of year. We can throw a blanket down, crickets singing in the background, and more stars than you can count on a night this clear. I tell you what we need to do is grab a sleeping bag or two and build us a little campfire. And with a little luck, we might just get stuck. Let's get a little mud on the tires. 'Cause it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight.